without you. I didn't know where to turn to. See, somehow I can't forget you. After all that we've been through.
You and Kirsty are not going to happen. Will you accept this?
What, you want me to walk out on the only good thing that's ever happened in my life?
Yeah, good for you, for Kirsty's family.
Man, if I could just see them, talk to them, you know.
And thanks. Do it my way.
I just want to say that I'm really sorry that I've upset you.
Ken, I think you should go.
Just hear me out, please. I just want to see Kirsty.
You are not welcome here.
Anymore.
I'm trying so hard to not feel like this.
Kirsty, but baby, what's happened?
I'm trying so hard to give you up and not feel this way, but I can't.
Baby, please don't cry.
But you'll treat me like I'm sick or mad.
And you're not mad.
Maybe I am, because I just feel like I'm in a prison and I'm so confused. Nothing makes any more sense except the fact I can't stand not seeing you. I mean, what's it all that is to just put us at your feet?
Oh yeah. I'ma let you go, so I'm